Alright, hey guys, welcome back to Dead Space. We are on Chapter 11, so for those of you who are getting tired of these videos, we are almost done with the game, probably two or three more episodes to go.
I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The Mercury, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Okay, so we have to load the mark. Whoa. I wonder if I could have killed that guy. Those guys are very strange. They keep doing that where they, they pop down and then they run away. I guess that was supposed to be scary, but whatever. Not a big deal. So we're back here again. I remember being here. This is like one of the like first rooms you go into. I actually could just run past all the items because I'm pretty set on ammo right now, and all my weapons are fairly highly upgraded. Not fully, but they're pretty far along. So let's keep going. I guess we're going this way. Yeah. A cargo room. I remember this room was locked before. Oh, there's a guy down there. What if I could snipe him? Got him. Kind of hard to aim with a controller at this distance. The sensitivity is really high. There we go. Another guy somewhere down there. There he is. Got him. Alright, now that that's taken care of, we can go down. There's another workbench. Wow, there's been two workbenches so far in this chapter. Like, back to back. One at the tram and one there. I really do like how much loot is in the game, though. Like, you're constantly finding more ammo and more credits, which I think is great. Makes the game feel rewarding. Alright, so I'm supposed to go to that thing. Before I do that, let me pick up some ammo and stuff. Even though I don't really need it, I'm just gonna keep doing it. Alright, so I need to go up here. Retrieving cargo. Oh, this is the artifact. We might be able to see the artifact finally, for the first time. The artifact! There it is. Yeah!
Delivering cargo shipment 782. Kinesis module required for further cargo transport.
So the artifact is what's causing everyone to go crazy and for the necromorphs to appear. Whoa! Are these upgraded ones? Looks like they might have armor on. I could just be seeing things. Oh shit. Might have to kill that thing. I'm gonna use my my super powered weapon. The force gun. Or not the force gun, I forgot what it's called. I always forget what they're called. This thing, whatever this is. Boom, got it. Yeah, this one's super powerful. Okay, so we finally killed that tentacle thing that's been grabbing us so many times throughout the game. What do we do now? I guess we go around. Money. So many supplies. Money, money, money. All sorts of money. More lockers. Alright. This should be an easy chapter, I'm guessing. So far, it's very, very simple, very straightforward. And we don't have to deal with that regenerative guy again. What's going on here? It just pointing to that. Oh shit. Another one. I think we have to kill these. Man, these things, they take a lot of hits. Holy crap. Alright, I guess I'll switch back to my assault rifle. Should go down soon. Let's try this. Eventually it's gonna blow up, eventually. Using up like all my ammo, come on. Bring it on. Hello? Is it dead? It might be dead. I'm gonna try this one more time. If this doesn't work, then I don't know. There we go, finally. Jesus. This thing has way too much health. Alright, finally. I guess there's a reason why there's so much ammo here. This is supposed to be like a boss fight, I guess. Oh, there's another one? Are you kidding? Let me see what the objective is. Transfer the marker. The marker is being stored. I can't really blow what we need to put. Okay, so it's not really telling me anything. I'm kind of confused. It's telling me to go over this way, but it's just like there's nothing here. Unless I'm supposed to go up or maybe move this. Oh, I'm supposed to move the marker. Okay, I got it. Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, fuck. I'm glad I have tons of ammo. I'll probably have to buy more soon. Taken care of. Oh my god, babies came out of it. No. Ouch. Okay, so let's. Oh, never mind. Run away. Let's, I guess we have to go around the other side. I'm guessing this is some sort of lift right here. There we go. Done.
The cargo list has arrived. The marker is in the hangar bay. Now you can load it into the shuttle. Hurry.
god, these things run so fast. They don't even like phase me anymore. Like, I used to think they were like terrifying, but I've killed so many of them, like, it's not even a big deal anymore. There we go. I just wanted to pick up the ammo. Telekinetic grab. Alright, yeah, we're pretty much done. I don't need to kill that big guy, so... Big tentacles. Alright, all is good. So I'm pretty sure we're, like, halfway done with this chapter already. Let me check... See my items. I have one node. Could use the node. Nah, let's keep going. Gotta go back this way? Okay. Quick save. It'd be awesome if that was the end of the level. End of the chapter. That'd be so quick.
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now.
Gotta go this way.
Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it.
Just gonna run for
it. Wish me luck.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the here. Holy crap, man. It gives me so many health packs. Like, this is a ridiculous amount of health packs. Don't need that many. And even stasis packs. Do I need stasis packs? I'm kind of low. Okay, so let's use a stasis pack. Fill up my stasis in case I need it. And then I might need to buy some more ammo. Let me just check. I have 300 pulse rounds. 360. That's probably more than enough. I have plenty of contact energy too, surprisingly. And plasma energy, I'm kinda... I guess I'll buy one more plasma energy, and then I'll buy two more power nodes. I could go to that workbench. Yeah, let's go ahead and go to the workbench. We're gonna upgrade, I think we're gonna upgrade the gun, the, whatever you call it, the contact beam. Get some damage. And upgrade your charge. Okay, so now I can shoot it faster, I think. Up we go. Going to the hangar to get the artifact. I don't understand, like, why we're going along with that crazy guy's plan. Like, we shouldn't be taking the artifact with us. But I guess we are. I think that's what Dead Space 2 and 3 is about, like taking the artifact back to Earth, but I'm not entirely sure about that. Or like what even happens in those games. Okay, so keep on going. Let's see. Alright, this looks like a bathroom. Yep. They really should have hit, like, had more enemies come out of the bathroom. It'd be scary. Alright, hangar. Oh, it's dark in here. Oh, lights are coming back on. Oh, this is back at the beginning. Hooray! We made it all the way back to the beginning. Uh-oh. Definitely some enemies. Go ahead and save here. It's really strange because I started this game on easy mode, and for some reason now it's on medium mode. I don't know if it, like, detected that I was doing good or something and raised the difficulty. These are the weak guys. I haven't seen these guys in a while. Oh, wow. A lot of enemies. Whoa. That was a lot of enemies. I I might as well make one more save, just so I don't have to do that again, in case something happens. I really haven't had, like, too many problems with dying. I haven't died very often. Only the puzzles. The puzzles are what killed me the most. It's kind of funny, like, the monsters weren't even an issue, it was the puzzles.
Excellent.
No, we're here.
Got to be careful now.
This is where we destroyed our ship. There's the shuttle that we're going to be using to get out of here.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Oh, I have to go back. Okay. So we have to bring on the controls, and then we have to get the artifact and attach the artifact to the shuttle. I think I'm supposed to go through that door, yeah. Making sure, just looking around. So technically the shuttle's online, so if I was smart, I would just go over there and jack it from that guy, and then I would just leave, but I guess I'm not that smart.
Entering zero gravity.
Another zero gravity stage. I'm just checking to see what's over here. Some more ammo. So much ammo. Like, I am completely set on ammo. Okay, so where do we go now? I gotta go get the artifact, I think, and manually dock it. I think it's probably over that way. So let's go ahead and drop down. A lot of explosives here. Okay, so we can switch all these tracks. So we have to get the artifact. Uh-oh. Babies! Where are they going? Oh, I ran out of ammo. One more shot would have killed them. Alright, done. With that part. Flying baby! Alright, so here's the artifact. So that's done for him. There's some more ammo on the other side. I'll probably go pick that up real quick. What's going on? I don't think I did it right. How do I bring it back over this way? Oh, maybe I have to bring it this way first, and then I change it. Okay, got it. There we go, now that should work. It's really hard to, like... Oh, I see, the corner is what you're supposed to be looking at. Probably gonna be some more enemies that pop out. Yep, there already is. Hello. probably didn't have to do that, but I was just having fun. Alright. Alright, so what I have to do is I have to change this. There we go. Now I understand. I was looking at the tracks, like these little lines, and I was just like, what the heck is this? But you have to look at these yellow things, like the corner tells you like where you're supposed to go. So I'm almost done. Just have to maneuver it underneath the ship, and we can get out of here. Get me out of here! This other one. I don't know where the other one went. There it is. Do 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 do, and we're done. Victory! Hooray! Now what?
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Alright. Gotta restore gravity. And I think that might be the end of this chapter.
Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
So that guy basically said that there is a hive mind on the planet below, and like we took the hive mind's artifact or whatever, like something that it's like some sort of beacon that allows the hive mind to control the necromorphs from a distance. Oh shit. He just got shot. Uh-oh.
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
Uh-oh.
I couldn't let him go through with it.
Oh, it was the girl.
I suppose I should thank him for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result.
Oh.
The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kain was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around.
So she was the evil one this entire time.
Maybe not. Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please!
Alright, I did not know that. So the marker is a man-made experiment. Basically like a WMD that infects and destroys everyone. So the hive mind is inside the marker, I didn't know that. I thought it was like being controlled from somewhere else. So they found the real marker on Earth, and then they reverse engineered it and created their own? Very strange. Alright, just making sure I'm going the right way. But what's that girl doing? Like, she has the marker. Is she taking it back to Earth? Does she want to kill everyone? Like, what the heck is in there? Ouch. God, I hate these things. Alright, thug. One more. Oh, wait, there's... Now it's dead. So, I'm like basically stuck on this planet. Because the girl left with the shuttle, with the artifact, and that was the last shuttle, I think.
Isaac? Is that really you?
Ooh.
I never thought we'd be together again. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Make us whole again. Okay. Can't save yet, so let's go ahead and activate this. Emergency shuttle recall.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Well, you're the one who left without me. You should have took me with you.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat, shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. We're so close, Isaac.
I'm pretty sure this girl illusion. I think the artifact is like playing with my mind. And like telling me to do these things. I want to save the game, but it's not letting me. It just says standby. I guess I'll just leave, whatever. Oh wait, I can't leave, I have to wait. I guess I have to wait for the dock. There we go. So before I do that, let me go and save. It definitely feels like I'm at the end of the game. Like, there's the escape pod, we did everything we needed to do. All I have to do now is just get out of here. Take that ship and leave. That girl's probably gonna try to kill me. Kind of scary fighting three of those all at the same time. Could have slowed them down. I could have used my other weapons, but I'm just trying to save the powerful weapon for later, the contact beam. All right, I guess I'm going up here now. Let's find this girl. Where is she? Cutscene. Oh, yeah, it is a cutscene. Oh, I'm leaving. I'm getting out of here.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Alternate solutions completed. Okay, that's the end of chapter 11. I think it'll give us a save point. There's one more chapter, and I know there's gonna be a boss fight at the end. I think I've seen the boss. It's pretty crazy. So stay tuned for the next episode if you want to see the end boss. But yeah, thanks for watching. One more episode to go. Have a nice day.